नमस्कार। चूजिंग अ जॉब यू लव एंड यू विल नेवर हैव टू वर्क फॉर अ सिंगल डे, सेज कन्फ्यूशियस। व्हाट यू लव दैट बिकम्स योर पैशन एंड व्हेन यू डू दैट यू डोंट फील दैट यू आर वर्किंग। देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ पीपल व्हेन दे गो टू वर्क। व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट 9 to 6 जॉब, वन टाइप that the moment they enter the office, they start watching when 6 is going to come. They are waiting for 6 to end. And there are other type of people who are working. They have that passion to work. They love their job. And we have to tell them that, look, 6 is over. Better go home. If you work with passion, beautiful. Otherwise, that work can become a tension for you. That work can create problem for you if you don't love it. So understand this very well. Yoga always says that whatever you do with happiness, with joy, with passion. And that would become beautiful. That work itself will become a therapy. Work itself will become worship. So let's understand how to work and let's understand how to bring passion in your job. So number one, consider your work as an art. Be creative at work. Be innovative at work. I give you one example. Here was a South Indian actor. Earlier he was a bus conductor. But he would give tickets with a style, with such a style that it would attract people. He would bring joy in bus. And this work reached the authorities. They were so happy that they gave him promotion. And he was going ahead and ahead in his life. So what I'm trying to say is, when you are creative, when you are innovative, when you are joyful, creation comes in your mind. You do it with joy and you express joy, and that makes the whole atmosphere so lively, so good that people love it. Well, happiness is not in getting money. It lies in the joy of creation. Lies in the joy of innovation, and that makes life beautiful. Second point, choose an industry you love. Our heart and our mind should never be in two different places. It should be together. If you are spending 9 to 6 job, you are spending more than 1/3 of lifetime in job. Choosing a career is like choosing a life partner. And that is a very critical decision. Choose your field where you feel you are belonging there. An example of a boy who wanted to become a cricketer, and he was so much passionate about it. But somehow, because of the situation, he was not getting opportunity and he couldn't go further in actually playing cricket. But he pursued the matter. He was really taking interest in cricket, and ultimately he became an umpire. So something could be done. Once you like something, you are passionate about it, pursue it. You may be doing all other jobs, but spend time on those things which you are passionate about. So never work for just money or just to have more power. They would never save your soul or help you to sleep nicely at night. Third point, balance between security and the work of interest. There was a person who definitely was secured because he had a job of hotel management. So that money would come systematically in the house and he was very much comfortable there. But he had a passion of writing. He would write. He was a very good writer and he would write. That was his passion. So whenever he had a free time, he would be writing. So this work, security and passion going on together. And slowly, slowly a stage came where his writing started giving him money. That writing made him more secured, and ultimately he turned to a very good writer and very well secured. So somewhere we have to understand, if we have a passion, we should pursue that passion. But security is very important in life. So remain secured, because money is equally required, and continue your passion, and slowly, slowly situations could be different. So try and bring balance there and you will really enjoy your life. Fourth tip, work with an attitude of service. Every work is a service. Service to people, and see to it that you make people happy. Wherever you are, all those people for whom you are working or otherwise who are in touch with you, you should make them happy. Make them feel at peace, comfortable. And that would be a method of working well. Fifth point, Karma Yoga. Practice yoga. And the attitude of Karma Yoga tells you, do your job with joy, with best of your capacity. So go on working. Don't take to inaction. Don't keep result in mind and then work. Just work and focus on work with passion. Any work you do with passion becomes a great work. Take care. Namaskar.